pirate lord is named Valog. She's a Cabal defector, but from which side, I couldn't tell you. This is a dangerous undertaking. These lairs are frequented by many unsavory types. Speaking of, Valog has a reputation for heavy-handed brutality. I say you show her a little brutality of your own.
Thank you.
So this is where the trail leads. Well then, we best keep these relics out of Aramis's hands. Don't you agree? This would make a wonderful addition to my collection, whatever it is. But I imagine you'll hand it over to Mishrax and that nosy daughter of his, for the good of the elixir. Fine. Valard won't be the only one looking for a relic like this. Let's hunt them down before Aramis does.
Hello, Guardian. My father and I are already studying the relic you reclaimed from the pirates. I am eager to learn the nature of the strange energies that seep from within. I was thrilled to aid in your engagement with Aramis's fleet. I hope my support was beneficial, although I admit I am unused to the rigors of combat. While I did study with the Awoken Tekians, gunplay was never part of the syllabus. I am proud of the progress we made together. Thank you for including me as part of your crew. I must continue my studies. May the light provide.
What catches your eye?
is Rax Kell of House Light. This is Aramis Kell of House Salvation. We need not be enemies, but you intend to make one of me. Very well. I have been restored by a power too great to oppose. More powerful than the traitor machine that abandoned us, and the machine spawn who did not hesitate to kill me. But we both know humiliation, don't we? You live in the shadow of those who have destroyed the dream of a unified Elixni. They have our people's blood on their hands, and you scrape at their feet. It is shameful. You are shameful. Where is the Mesrax of legend, feared by so many? Is he trying to outrun his past? We know this is impossible. I am told you have a daughter. Does she know who you are? What are you teaching her? And what lies will she repeat? What won't you tell her when you look into her eyes? You think I am without remorse, but I do not wish to harm my fellow Elixni. But if you want a fight, then I will give you one. Rally your crew. Take what you believe is yours by right of plunder. I don't expect any better from you.
Thank you.